Save your breath, boy. She's too preoccupied with saving the world.
Sird, if you harm her...
Dr. Quest, why, I'm hurt. Can't you see all I've done is granted that poor girl her heart's desire? You should be more concerned about yourselves. You're not going to be so lucky.
In you go!
Did you get all that?
Sure did, boss. Now here's where the real fun begins.
Where are you sending them?
To face their worst nightmares. But don't take my word for it. See for yourselves.
Dad? Is anybody here? Dad! What a relief. I thought...
You've been a real disappointment, Jonathan.
But Dad...
Don't interrupt. This journey has really opened my eyes. Jessie's more like me than you'll ever be, don't you see? She's the one following in my footsteps, trying to be a real scientist, not you.
Dad, no. I've tried to be like you.
She's the one,
not you. Looking for me, Father?
What?
I'm right here. We all are.
Jonny.
No!
You let us down, Dad. Just like you let down my mother.
That's not true. I tried to save her.
Sure. Keep telling yourself that if it makes you feel better.
No.
You let us down, Dad. You let us down.
Aren't you?